Confirmed. Calling outpost.
Amazing. This may piss off as many people as you manage to feed.
Director, I trust you're enjoying the show?
I'm enjoying the progress. The show part is something else entirely. Honestly, an outpost on Kadara, where the worst of our exiles stake their claim? You better be sure about this.
We can't turn our backs. The initiative failed them.
You weren't there, but you're here now, and it's your call. It's a win, and we'll take wins wherever we can get them. You need to do this again, and watch for Dr. Kennedy's trackers in the Gavorkum system. If this attracts one, we may be able to determine her status. Time for the public address. Think you can distill something motivational out of this?
Something to sell Kadara? You'll actually run it?
I may have concerns, but my ledger has one more outpost than it did yesterday. Sell it.
Getting this far was hard, and it won't get easier. But it will get better. We have to want it to get better. Kadara is the frontier, as wild and as promising as it gets. I know we're up for it.
For posterity, Pathfinder. Addison out.
I've located a suitable site for an HNS receiver, Pathfinder. Nav point is set.
This is it. I ordered 3 crates.
And?
Nix. I was wondering when you'd show up.
Do you know everyone?
Drew worked the stock rooms on the Nexus. Guess this explains why you never sent me those regulators, Seneca.
Got busy with the move, but I set them aside for you. Knew the Pathfinder would show up eventually.
See you around, Drew.
Keep fighting the good fight, Pathfinder.
Rider. good to be out of cryo.
Here's the site.
Well, if it isn't the Pathfinder, welcome to Outpost Detaeon. Christmas State of Mining Company 7, at your service.
Christmas? That a nickname?
Afraid not. My old lady, Holiday Tate, had a sense of humor.
It's certainly a conversation starter. Things going well?
No one's been shot in the back, which is more than I expected.
You don't think Sloane will hold up her end of the deal?
She wasn't exactly reliable as head of Nexus Security, was she? But I can't complain. Her people have kept the outpost safe, and trade is booming.
As long as credits are flowing, people are happy.
For all our complexity, we're simple creatures.
Anything else to report?
Well, there's this cult.
A cult? Seriously?
They're harmless, but the thing they worship, that's what worries me. Some kind of massive machine. They call it Old Skinner. Could be nothing, but their leader, Bishop, went to pay tribute and hasn't come back.
I'll check it out. Better safe than sorry.
Appreciate it.
Thanks for the update, Christmas.
Anytime.
Too alkaline. Way too alkaline.
Wait. Don't come any closer.
Okay.
False alarm. Thought there might be some acid splash.
I avoid acid splashes at all costs.
Good call. It's terrible for the skin. Nessie Carter, science officer for Outpost Detaeon. You must be the Pathfinder.
What are you working on?
A hyperpotent phosphate fertilizer using Kadara's natural abundance of sulfuric acid.
Hyperpotent? That's good, right?
Absolutely. My work will be essential in providing nutrients for gardens across Helios. When we have gardens, which we will, because of you.
Were you also part of Mining Company 7?
Yes. Well, no, I wasn't a miner, but I worked with Christmas and the others. They're my family.
You came to Helios to be with them?
I know it's silly, since I'll outlive them. Statistically speaking, anyway. But I just couldn't let them go on such an adventure without me.
See you around, Kartar.
Yep, bye, Pathfinder.
Ryder.
Heard from the Nexus.
Right away.
Pathfinder's making the rounds. If you can step away from your rock collection for...
They're drill core samples. Not a rock... Oh, she's here. Pathfinder. Name's Riff. Mining engineer for Outpost Etaon.
Relax. I'm not going to judge anyone for collecting rocks.
They're drill core. Never mind.
Good chatting with you, Riff.
Anytime, Pathfinder.
That's one receiver placed. People here should get the latest from the Nexus now.